You got to have a plan. I mean, think about that for a second. Three examples. Michael Jordan won six NBA championships with the Chicago Bulls because he was committed to plan A, not plan B. Okay. Oprah Winfrey became the queen of all media because she was committed to plan A, not plan B. Whatever your politics are, Barack Obama is sitting in the White House because he was committed to plan A, not plan B.
Okay.
Plan B sucks.